before the Mets brass before he stays down here. And extended spring, and that one leaks through Murphy and Hu, and that'll bring in the go-ahead run as Gran scores, and it's 3-2 Florida.
That's got to be an E5 there. So you either got to take it or let it go. And let's see how Murph plays it. And Murph's always very aggressive. Oh, he's going for it. He just missed it.